it with simplysimplestamping.com. Welcome to today's 2-Minute Tuesday Tip video. Today I'm going to be sharing with you how to use Stampin' Up's Heat and Stick Powder. This is kind of one of those little hidden gems in the catalog. Not everybody knows what it is, how it works. Well, we're going to learn about it today. So let's get started. It is an embossing product. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to start with my embossing buddy. Now, I live in the state of Oklahoma where it's very humid. And what happens when you're working with cardstock and you're working with embossing? A lot of times you get what we call embossing boogers. We don't want those. I don't know, 4-year-olds, I guess, like boogers, but I don't. So I'm going to wipe that down. That's going to remove any oils, anything that maybe I've touched the cardstock with hand lotion on, anything like that. So my surface is all prepped. I've got my Versamark ink pad. That one is our little embossing pad. So I'm going to ink that up, stamp it in the middle of my cardstock or wherever. Now you can see, actually, that looks really nice because Versamark leaves just a nice watermark behind. But to use the heat and stick powder, I'm just going to bring this in and we're going to sprinkle it on, and it's just like embossing. So let me pour that back. Look, no boogers. I know, right? That's because I use that embossing buddy. Now, we've got the heat and stick powder on there. We're now going to heat set it with our heat tool. Easy peasy double cheesy, right? Now, what you can't see is that this is sticky. So that means it's time to bring in glitter. So much glitter. So I'm going to sprinkle my glitter onto that fabulous sticky heat and stick powder. I'm going to hit it with the heat gun. Well, I'm not going to hit it with the heat gun, but I'm going to heat it for just a few seconds to kind of help seal in that glitter. Not too long. We don't want to burn the glitter up. So just about 2 or 3 seconds here. That's just going to kind of heat set it and seal. But do you see that fabulous look? So with heat and stick powder, anything that you want to be all glitter, for instance, the word hello, or maybe Merry Christmas with some snowflakes, it is really a fantastic product. Heat and stick powder, make sure you pick it up and try it. You're going to love it. I promise you that. And you can order that at simplysimplestamping.com. You can find the online order button right there waiting for you. Hey, everybody, thanks for tuning in to my 2-Minute Tuesday tip video, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.